I mean, don't get too shook up now. I mean, I'll get Kenny to, you know, Kenny here, he's the only fiddle player in the world that can play rock and roll fiddle. That's why I hired him, because he's the greatest rock and roll fiddle player in the world. And he can get it, and then turn around and get it again, musically speaking. Hang in there like Flynn. Great sound. Hey! By invitation, we went out a few days ago to the International Hotel in Las Vegas and saw Mr. Elvis Presley. He was wanting to get back in with everybody, and he's out there rocking and getting it, and he's still getting it. He's got as much electricity as he always had. He's up there just giving it all that stuff. You know. It was good. And he'd done a number that he had out on Sun Records many years ago. I'm sure you'll remember it. I hope you enjoy it. Train I ride, 16 coaches long. Train I ride, 16 coaches long. Yeah, you bringing my baby, bringing my baby home. I said, fantastic.